Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let us pray, Sister.
Father, in Jesus' name, King of glory, we exalt your name this morning. We lift you high for the grace you have given us once again to be in your presence. We say, Lord, receive our thanks in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord Father, even for the Sunday school class this morning, for what you are going to do in our midst. We exalt your holy name for what you have done, O Lord, even last week, O Lord, the last 2 weeks, for what you have done through this same topic. Lord, receive our thanks in Jesus' name. We commit this class into your hand. Holy Spirit, have your way in our midst in Jesus' name. Even our mommy, you are going to use, O Lord, the unction to function, Father, release upon her in the name of Jesus. And if every one of us, O Lord, Father, you give unto us, O Lord, hearing here and understanding that in Jesus' name. That the word, O Lord, will transform our home, our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. As many on their way coming, O Lord, hasten their feet down here to be a partaker of what you have for us in your word in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, because you have answered. We bless your holy name. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen. This morning, we are going to consider causes of conflict in the home. We see that about 2 weeks now, we have been considering our topic, family, marriage and family. Marriage and family life of Christian.
Lati bi ose meji nsin lati ngbeyewo akori to wi pe igbeyawo ati igbaye ebe Christiani.
And I believe that we have learned a lot.
Mo si gbagbo pe ati ko opolopo eko.
But today we want to go a little bit into making it to be practical.
Sugbon loni a fe lo sinu akori eyi to je pe eyi to pa nilo lati fi sinu ise.
And we want to make it to be an interactive lesson.
So
if you will be allowed to ask your question. But we don't want anybody. We don't want anybody to shy away from this topic. Because we know that these things that are here are the common things that are causing conflict in our family.
So if
you think you are shy, if you cannot ask the question, you can write it down and send it to our leader. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So let's open our Bible to the book of Peter's.
We are going to read
1 Peter 3:1-7.
I
read. He said, likewise, wives, be submissive to your own. Likewise, wives, be submissive to your own husbands, so that if any do not obey the word, they without the word may be won by the behavior of the wives. When they observe your pure behavior combined with fear, your admonition should not be outward, as planting the air and wearing of gold, or putting on of clothes, but let it be the hidden person of the heart, and with the impressive quality of a meek and quiet spirit, which is precious in the sight of God. For after this manner, in the former times, the holy women who trusted in God also adorned themselves, being submissive to their own husband, just as Sarah obeyed Abraham, calling him Lord, whose children ye are, if you do right and are not afraid with any terror. Likewise, husband, dwell with your wives with understanding, giving honor to wives as to the weaker vessel, and as heirs together of the grace of life, so that your prayers may not be hindered. I believe that the Yoruba, they have gone through along with us. Say just as we said this morning. We will see that in the marriage, as we have benefits in the marriage, we also have causes that cause setback by conflicts. We have a lot of them listed here. But this morning we'll dwell on some that we'll deliberate on. And we know that the cause of conflict in the family is the work of the devil. The devil does not want any home to have peace. Because he knows that when there will be peace in the home, there will be peace in the church and in the nation as well. So the devil does not want any home to have peace. But as a man and as a woman, we are the one that will be determined that will make our marriage to stand, to make our marriage to work. No matter what the condition may be, especially women, I want to say, my fellow women, we are the ones that have the more responsibility to make sure that the home must stand. If I will remind you, our mommy used to tell us in our women meeting that the women, they have a role to play. And we women, we are the owner of the home. And it's the way you want it to be, it will be. And if you don't want that home to break, then you must be determined to put in all your strength and make sure that the womb will work. Said problems in Christian family begins when the couple gives the devil a place in their heart. We must not allow the devil to have a place in our heart. No matter how the couple will be going day by day, there will be problem, there will be a misunderstanding between them. But we as women, we must make up our mind that no matter the conflict, we should not allow the devil to take place in our hearts. We should not have hatred against our husband. We must not allow bitterness in our hearts towards our husband. Then what are the conflicts? What are the major causes of conflict? We see that when we begin to entertain some gossip from people around us, from our neighbors, and from our in-laws, there will be problem in our home. Another source of problem is the failure to either of the partner to leave and cleave.
You will
see that if we live and cleave as Bible has enjoined us to do, that nobody can even see between you, there will be no problem. But by the time you allow such, you give space
ṣùgbọ́n níwọ̀n ìgbà tí ẹ bá fi àlàfo sílẹ̀.
You allow them to be coming in and out.
Tí ẹ fi wọn láyé fún wọn láàyè láti máa wọlé jáde.
Lis ten to this side, lis ten to the other side.
Ẹ ń gbọ́ tèyí, ẹ ń gbọ́ tọ̀hún.
Like I said, there are many.
Bí mo ṣe sọ, ó pọ̀.
Worldliness is there.
Ìbárí ayé wà níbẹ̀.
Worldliness is there.
Ìbárí ayé wà níbẹ̀.
Finance is there.
Tí ètò ìṣúnáwó wà níbẹ̀.
Barrenness is there.
Ìyàgán wà níbẹ̀.
Choice of sex of children is there.
Pé irú ọmọ tí a bá fẹ́ ó wà níbẹ̀.
Sex is also there.
Àti ìbálòpọ̀ láàrin ọkọ àti ayàwó wà níbẹ̀.
And also our home work, our care in the home.
Àti bí a ṣe ń tọ́jú inú ilé wa gan pẹ̀lú.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When we look into finance.
Tí a bá wò nípa ti ètò ìṣúnáwó.
You see that this has been discussed even several times in this on this pulpit.
A rí pé eléyìí náà ìmọye ìgbàlẹ̀ àti sọ̀rọ̀ lé lórí ní orí pẹpẹ yìí.
But I just want to, my own submission is that husband and wife should be faithful to one another.
Ṣùgbọ́n ní àkórí ti tèmi ni wípé ọkọ àti aya wọn gbọ́dọ̀ jẹ́ olóòótọ́ sí ara wọn.
If they cleave together.
Tí wọ́n bá fi ara wọn ṣe ọ̀kan.
I think they should be able to do things together.
Mo nérò pé ó yẹ kí wọ́n lè jọ máa ṣe ohun kan papọ̀.
They should be able to share things together.
Wọ́n gbọ́dọ̀ máa pín nǹkan papọ̀ láàrin ara wọn.
So including their finance.
Bákan náà pẹ̀lú ètò ìṣúnáwó wọn.
I had a testimony of a man.
Mo gbọ́ ẹ̀rí arákùnrin kan.
The man said.
Ó wí pé.
Since he married.
Pé láti ìgbà tóun ti ṣe ìgbéyàwó.
He have been finding it difficult.
Ó nira fún un.
To see that his income.
Pé owó tí ó ń wọlé fún.
Will be enough for them, that is sufficient, he will be able to manage it to the end of the month before we get another one.
Pé owó tó ń wọlé fún pé ó nira fún láti lè jẹ́ kí ó pé ó lè bójú tó ìdílé wọn.
Because
títí oṣù á fi parí.
Because he was doing it alone.
Torí pé òun nìkan ló ń dá ṣe.
But the day he now see reason.
Ṣùgbọ́n ijó tí ó wá ní òye sí.
Sharing it with the wife.
Tí ó wá bá aya rẹ̀ sọ.
Help me in this area, how can we work on this area?
Ràn mí lọ́wọ́ ní agbègbè yìí, báwo la ṣe lè jọ fọwọ́sowọ́pọ̀ ní agbègbè yìí?
Then they were able to work out a method.
Wọ́n wá jọ fohùn ṣọ̀kan lórí nǹkan kan.
The man will just say, okay, this is what I need for myself to go to work and other things that I need.
Ọkùnrin wá wípé àwọn nǹkan tí mo nílò rè láti máa lọ síbi iṣẹ́ àti àwọn nǹkan mìíràn tí mo nílò.
But the rest, you keep it and manage the home.
Ìwọ àwọn owó tó kù yìí, ìwọ mo dání máa fi bójú tó inú ilé.
Everything about the children, everything.
Àní ti tàwọn ọmọ ni àti ilé ni o máa fi bójú tó wọn.
And the man said, as from that day.
Ọkùnrin wá wípé láti ọjọ́ yìí lọ.
When the woman started doing it.
Pé láti ìgbà tí obìnrin yìí ti
bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní ṣe. They don't have problem again at home.
Wọn ò wá ní ìṣòro kankan nínú ilé mọ́.
Say at times the wife will be telling her that there is even change left.
Ní ìgbà mìíràn ìyàwó a máa sọ fún mi pé a ṣì ní owó tó ṣẹ́kù nípa mọ́.
Let's keep this one aside in case of anything. And they will start again the following month.
Wọ́n á tọ́jú owó tó kù ní ti oṣù yìí. Oṣù tó bá tún tẹ̀lé wọ́n á tún bẹ̀rẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀.
Me, I'm not saying that you should follow such method.
Mi ò sọ pé kí a tẹ̀lé irú àpẹẹrẹ yìí.
But husband and wife, you should have your own method. It depends on individual and it depends on the family.
Ọkọ àti aya gbọ́dọ̀ fohùn ṣọ̀kan lórí èròǹgbà kan náà. Ìyẹn ó dá lé lórí ìdílé àti lórí ẹyọ ẹnìkan.
So that there won't be problem at home.
Pé kí wàhálà á wọ̀ kó ba máa wà nínú ìdílé.
The Lord will help us in Jesus' name.
Olúwa yóò ràn wá lọ́wọ́ lórúkọ Jésù.
Also we see another thing there, it talks about barrenness.
Ní ìbòmíràn a rí ìyàgàn níbẹ̀.
It talks about barrenness.
Ó sọ nípa ìyàgàn.
We know that as we have been coming here and we are hearing the word of God.
Àmọ́ pé bí a ṣe ń wá síbi tí à ń gbọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
We believe his word.
A gbàgbọ́ nínú ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀.
That God.
Pé Ọlọ́run.
He's a faithful God.
Ó jẹ́ olóòtítọ́.
When time comes.
Ní ìgbà tí àkókò bá tó.
He will give us what we desire from him.
Á fún wa ní ohun tí à ń retí lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀.
Such should not bring conflict at home.
Irú nǹkan báyìí kò yẹ kó mú aáwọ̀ wá nínú ìdílé.
Such should not bring conflict at home.
Kò gbọdọ̀ mú aáwọ̀ wá nínú ìdílé.
Both of you should be able to focus and have that belief, that trust that God himself will do it.
Àwọn méjèèjì gbọ́dọ̀ ní ìlépa kan náà kí wọ́n sì dúró lórí ìgbàgbọ́ wípé Ọlọ́run yóò ṣe.
And the woman should not just look herself as if hope has been lost.
Kí aya fúnra rẹ̀ kó má ṣe ru ara rẹ̀ pín wípé kò sí ìrètí mọ́.
Because the word of God is giving us assurance.
Torí pé ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run ń fún wa ní ìdánilójú.
In the book of Samuel, 1 Samuel 2:5.
Ìwé Sámuẹ́lì kìíní orí kejì ẹsẹ̀ karùn-ún.
Also in Psalm 119:9.
Give
us the promise that God will make you a woman of children.
And I know one
thing, that God will never, he will not come late. I met a couple at Lut sometime.
Ni Lutu ni igba kan.
I saw the man was going, coming.
Mori arakunrin yo nlo, o nbo, o nlo.
And he's an elderly man. I look at him.
O si dagba.
He's an elderly man.
O si dagba die.
Maybe the daughter or something.
Boya omo e ni obirin.
But yeah, just not quite long. We had a shout of congratulations.
Laipe na la wa gbo ariwo, e ku orire.
The man smiled. We don't even know what is still happening. Then they brought a woman out with babies. Then I was laughing. I was telling the person that is beside me. I said, look at this mama. Oh. Maybe they just say, let me just play with daddy and the thing just click. Because this woman is, she's old. Then somebody was telling me, Komati Bimori.
And somebody now told me that she has never given birth before.
I said, no, don't say that. He said, she has not given birth. That this is the first one, they are triplets.
Better than one.
I think it's two girl, one boy, or I don't know, but I know that it's boy is there, girl is there. Then they were saying that Baba was moving, the nurses were saying, Emma Wele, daddy ketolo, Emma Wele, daddy ketolo.
And the Baba was moving, and even the nurses were telling the Baba that you are going to wash it for us, you are going to celebrate for us.
So the nurses were saying that is the father of the children.
And one nurse was saying, Baba, one more.
I say, this God is a wonderful God. Even the sister that I know that has been believing God for this kind of miracle. She was the first person I shared it with. I said, don't worry. This is what I witnessed. This is what it is, a true story. Because that sister, she has been, she's up to 50 years now. And I thank God for her life. She's a woman of faith. She even said when she went to the clinic, the doctor was telling him that, you know, now you have to do something, you are going to menopause. He said, doctor, don't tell me that.
Nígbàtí doctor sọ fún pé o ní láti ṣe àwọn nǹkan kan torí pé o ti ń lọ sí ìpele tó jẹ́ pé obìnrin ò lè ṣe mọ́.
She said, don't tell me that.
Má bá mi sọ.
That is not my own portion. I have my own baby.
Torí pé màá ní ọmọ
tí tèmi. The doctor was saying they should come and take this one out of my side. Eléyìí already.
And the doctor was saying that you should take out of her side pé torí pé kò ṣe tán.
They are trusting God.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọ́n gbẹ́kẹ̀lé
Ọlọ́run. The husband also will be saying, don't worry, my dear, I know you will carry your own baby.
Àwọn ọkọ rẹ̀ á máa sọ fún pé my dear, má ṣe yọra rẹ lẹ́nu, mo mọ̀ pé wàá gbọ́mọ ti rẹ.
This kind of challenges should not weigh us down.
Irú ìpèníjà báyìí kò yẹ kó rẹ̀ wá sílẹ̀.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And also we can see choice of sex of children.
Bákan náà, a tún lè rí àwọ̀ tó jẹ́ pé nípa yíyan irú ọmọ tí a bá fẹ́ bí.
Some men, when their wife is just bringing a female, they don't always like it.
Àwọn ọkùnrin mìíràn ní ìgbà tó yàwó wọn bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní bímọ tó jẹ́ pé obìnrin ló ń bí ṣá, inú wọn ò ní dùn sí.
Especially from this other side, I'm sorry to say, this people from the east.
Pàápàá jùlọ, ó wọ́pọ̀ láàárín àwọn tó wá láti ìlà oòrùn.
The one sister in our place of work.
Arábìnrin kan ní ibi tí a
ti ṣiṣẹ́. This is what is happening to her.
Ohun tó ń ṣẹlẹ̀ sí
mi. And she every year she's getting pregnant, struggling to get that male child.
Ọdọọdún ló ń lóyún torí pé ó ń làkàkà láti lè bí ọmọ ọkùnrin.
And anytime she brings forth a girl.
Ìkété tó bá ti wá bí ọmọ
obìnrin báyìí. She will be sad.
Inú rẹ̀ á bàjẹ́.
So we are asking her that day, why?
Àwa ń bèrè lọ́yẹ̀ pé kí ló dé.
Some people don't even have.
Àwọn kan ò tilẹ̀ ní.
Why are you not rejoicing? Even for God sparing your life.
Pé Ọlọ́run ti ẹ̀dá ẹ̀mí rẹ sí.
He said, you don't know that in my place.
Òun ni ò mọ̀ pé ní ibi tí mo ti wá.
If you don't have a male child. No matter how many children you have, they don't regard you. And you are not, they don't regard you as their wife. And he said, in their own culture, it is when you have a male child, they will now kill a ram, that they will know that yes, you are truly our own wife. But such not is supposed not to be. And such will be causing conflict in family. Some family will be talking to the husband. Are you going to continue like this? Are you going to continue like this? Even some couple, even if they have been having male, when they now have female, they will not be happy. And such thing happened to me. When I have my male child, my husband was so happy. Even people were telling me that,
your husband is even rejoicing
because
even while you are still in the hospital.
Yes, it's a male. But when I have my daughter, I saw his countenance.
It
was just cold. I was looking at him. But I want to say today, that daughter is his best friend.
You're
looking at this girl that day you just look as if. He said, but she is your best friend now.
God has
given us either male or female. We must appreciate God for it. If you see in the book of Acts, one of the apostles, Philip, all his children, what are they? What are they? They are all female evangelists. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And the area we also look into, this area is very wide, but we just manage, because of time, we just manage to mention some aspects. And I want to say what I really know, that is what is really causing problem in marriages. And that is sex. That is sex in the marriage. When one party may be too demanding, another one is lukewarm, there will be problem. And also, this also goes to our women. When we begin to pretend, if we want to deny our husband, some women you will see, it is then they will say, daddy, I'm in one program. So I don't want anything to disturb it. Maybe the man will say, okay, let me understand. Another week again, you say you are in the program again. I'm doing a special prayer. There was a sister that was sharing her own.
He said,
when he see that Baba has been squeezing body on the bed,
We'll start praying
so that Baba will not even bother to disturb.
The
man will say, I will endure today. The second day, same thing happened. The next thing you will see, Daddy,
good morning, sir. Good morning.
Daddy, the conflict will start from there. And you that have known what you have started, instead of you to go and make amends,
You are
continuing with it. From there. Daddy,
these children, they need some money. I don't have any change with me.
That will be going like that. That will be bringing conflicts. We go down to the children. But I want to advise our women. No matter how tired you may be, that is a responsibility you must make sure that you keep at home. Because some of our women these days, they will say, my husband is a pastor, so he cannot do otherwise. You know that he's hearing sermon. He's preaching it. But I want to tell you that pastors are going out these days. Pastors are going out clean, clear.
One boss it at that.
There was a forum of pastors. That is why I say, if you are shy, just write your question.
They were
addressing questions on the paper. The pastor wrote it there. He said, do you know that up to 20 years now, me and my wife, we don't even have anything to do with ourselves. Say, when the problem started,
we
have tried and tried, this woman is not cooperating. I left her. And I look for one small girl that I'm just satisfying myself with. But the one thing that I'm now seeing is that it's affecting my ministry. How can you help me? So the man of God was telling him in the answer, that you have left it so long. You would have cried out before now. And that is how some men are dying in silence. And that is how some women are pushing their husband outside. And those ones that are out there, they are ready to do anything. Then you
will
not say our daddy is not cooperating at all. That is the area women have to take, very, very important. But at the same time, our men too, they should understand that if a man starts looking every time for the wife, you need to check yourself. We are in a forum of pastors too. When Dr. Lukoya was addressing his pastors, he said, I am tired. That my ministry is not settling conflict. That is not my calling. But though the wives of the pastors will be coming to me, daddy, he did not allow me to rest. This baby is just 3 months. I don't have any. He will not allow me. Every night he will be pursuing me up and down. When is that pastor having his vigil? When is he studying his Bible? He said, if that one is your own problem, you have to look into it. It is not normal. You must have self-discipline. It's not everything is scared will begin to push you around. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I also come back to the women again. Our women will say, "Ise ile po."
The work and the home is too much.
But when you get to that area, After doing ishe ile and you see that you are tired.
Now after that you have done the house chore and you are tossing real.
Ask for strength from God,
though.
You must ask for strength from God. So that that area you don't neglect it. Then we look at another one.
How to wo ipele miran?
Said infidelity. Infidelity may also bring problem where either the man or the woman goes out to satisfy he or herself.
Aijolo oto si ara ni yo wa nigba ti oko tabi aya to ba jade lo sita lati ma te ara re lorun.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This happen at times.
Eleyi ma sele ni igba miran.
When I finish this, we want to take some questions. If you have any question to ask, get ready.
Nigba ti a ba pari ipele yi, e mura sile fun ibere yin, a fe fi aye sile fun ibere.
Some men will want to go out to go and satisfy themselves.
Awon okunrin miran won fe jade lo lati ma tera won lorun.
Some women will want to go out and satisfy themselves.
Obinrin miran jade lo lati tera re lorun.
One thing our men need to know. Is that if your wife is rejecting, running away, doing this or doing that, you must find out whether he's even interested in it. The reason why she's not interested. Because some, maybe because they don't derive any pleasure from it. I want to let you know that some women, they will say they are not enjoying sex, some just endure. Let this man have his way. And if such is going on, both of you are not enjoying it, such problem may be occurring. So we need to look into that area too. I know our men, we understand what I'm saying. Don't just satisfy yourself and leave the woman behind.
Must carry her
along. So before we go to home work in the home, if there's any question you want to ask, any question on marriage between you and your husband, or neighbor, or in-laws, let's see our hands up.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank God for the teaching has been answering the question already, but we still need to. My question is, in this case, they make us to know the part of bearing children. Now, you have married you and your husband. By grace of God, you understand the Lord. You are in the Lord. So you are in the Lord. The husband doesn't worry. The woman doesn't worry. But situation whereby the family of the man will be everything they have to look on the woman. But sometimes the men even have the problem, but they don't want to know that side. And the families are worrying you, no child, no child, no child, to extend that they want to pursue you from your husband. What will you do? Because the man is not worried, you are not worried. You believe that God will give you these children. But the family are something else. What will you do? Thank you.
Ibere si awon mo mi wa nbere na ni wi pe lori pe boya iyagbon ninu ile pe oko ati aya won mejeji wa ninu Oluwa won o bekita won gba Olorun gbo pe ni ijo kan Olorun a da won lohun sugbon awon ebi lo wa nfogun mo iyawo ninu ile wi pe ko gbodo fun won ni omo ti o ba si fun won wa setan lati da iru re sita won wa nbere pe iru ipele be yen pe kini idile be yo se.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, we want answer for our mommy's question.
A fe laarin ara wa lati dawun ibere yi.
Praise the Lord. The answer is so simple. Just pray. Prayer is the answer. Kama gbadura. The two major people, so long as there is an understanding, oro won ye ra won won worry won de fire ti sibi ti olorun wa pe olorun a se. So any other person should not really matter. Irun ko ba adura ni. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. What our mommy is saying in answer is that since the both parties, they understand each other and there is a unity among them and they don't worry themselves on this issue, they believe God that one day God will do it, they should not look at the third party bringing problem in, but they should continue to pray. It is through prayer that they can overcome them.
There is another person at the back.
Hallelujah.
Is it a question?
Etun bere sir. Hallelujah. Won bere pe bawo ni idile Christian se le gbe igbe aye won lori osuwon ti Olorun.
That's the question of our daddy over there.
Ibere sawon baba wa bere niyan lateyin.
Who can help us to answer that?
Afeni to ma ba wa dahun.
From the men, sir.
Afe lati odo awon baba wa lati dahun. Hallelujah.
In fact, I have enjoyed the lesson of today.
Inu mi dun fun eko ti ojo toni, mo gbadun e.
And I don't want the men to jump up and go home laughing and think that they does not consign them.
Mi o se fe ki awon okunrin fo di de kon ma wa yo wi pe kokuku kon wa pupo.
As regards the question our mommy asked.
Ni ti bere ti awon mama wa bere.
The contribution I have on that is that we have to pray.
Melo titu agbodo gbadura be ni.
That responsibility rests mostly on the man.
Sugba oju se ta nso ye gan o dale lori okunrin ye.
Because the family of the woman will never come to say that they will take her away.
Tori pe awon ebi iyawo ni wole wa pe awon fe mu omo awon kuro. Tori pe awon ebi oko lo ma wale ti won mama dukoko mo obirin pe e je ka le jade tori pe ko ti fun omo wa lomo.
So that man has to take the right way to pray.
Ito okunrin ni lati mu iduro re bi won se n gbadura. Mo ni iriri die nipa eleyi. Leyin ti awa se igbeyawo. A ni idaduro die. Iyawo mi le jere se. Mama mi wa ni gbogbo oru lo fi dukoko mo mi. O wa di pe ki iyawo mi tele awon lo si ibi kan fun iranlowo. Mo wa kilo fun iyawo mi pe bi mi o ba si nibe gan ma tele enikeni lo si ibi kibi. Bo tile je pe mama mi so pe bi to fe mu won lo pe nurse ni sugbon emi Olorun je ko ye mi pe o ni agbara miran to nlo. Ngba ti mi o ti e wa ko bi ara si iya mi lori ohun ti won so o ko so kun ni o de lo. A tesiwaju ninu adura won ranse Olorun si n ba wa gbadura pelu. Titi di igba ti iyawo mi fi wa bimo mama mi o tile be wa wo mo.
Mo She was when right now when that mo wa lost last loss of mo pe ayo bayi ni o sele o won bere si ni joyi abuleka won wa so pe yawo just that is the wife of that day is now has now she has now given birth. Tori pe loni nitori ohun ti mo duro le lori tele re o wa mu mi pe tin ohun ti mo ba so fun iya mi loni pe bayi ni olorun se so o ma gbo si mi lenu ju awon omo to ku lo. Ni akoto re ni wi pe oju se yi gan o dale lori okunrin yen funra re lati le mu iduro ti re. Olorun a ma ran wa lowo.
A Christian.
Awon mejeji won gbodo ni igbagbo kan na ko wo ojo wa ninu Jesu ki won de gbe igbeyawo won ki won ko sori Christi. Won gbodo gba oro Olorun laaye lati ma dari won lati ma to won ni gbogbo ohun ko ohun ti won ba nla koja ninu aye. Amen. Pe ti wo wo boya isoro to ba wa nla koja si won ko ri ibi to fidi mule ninu bibeli kon to awon iranse olorun to to lo to je pe won ti ni imoju won lo o a si dare won. Jesu yo si ran wa lowo ni oruko Jesu. We have some questions here. The first question here is that what can be done when daddy is fighting with mommy at home to wear earring trousers. Bere ton bere ni wi pe kini won le se ni igba ti baba ba nba mama ja ninu le pe o gbodo ma fi yeri seti o gbodo ma wo sokoto.
That's another question.
Ibere kan re.
No, let's another.
Okay, down.
Yes, ma.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The answer to our mommy gave is that such a person, if the husband is an unbeliever, the wife has to be very careful because according to the Bible injunction that the man is the head of the family, he has to be careful in that area and also be prayerful that God should touch the heart of the man and also be prayerful.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Your question, Mufeda, to call Iberia.
ko ko boya iyawo atoko ye boyo ni gbagbo ni won abi won kin so ni gbagbo sugbon to ba je pe ni gbagbo la won mejeji o le je pe eh esu fe lu oko ye fun obirin ye so gbodo mu stand there bibeli ni ka ma sora because ko se ti esu le lo fun iyan o le lu oko de le lo iyawo so obi ye ni lati lo sori ekun e ko lo be ko lo be lowo Olorun ko de gbadura gidi lori e because mo ti ri nkan ye o ti da leru ri o ti sele seyan kan ti mo mo o ni oko ye lo fe ma ri sokoto ni di yawo ohun pe won fe ma wo eyan ye nita ko ma wa won obirin ye nita mo ri pe obirin ye lo lori ekun e o de gbadura Olorun de fowo to oko ye later lo so yi pe owo se fe ri sokoto ye ni di e mo o Olorun de gba ko so la okan kan ye so try ani fun obirin ye o gbadura lo sori ekun e ko bere lowo Olorun Olorun se nkan bayi ni so praise Allah nkan temi fe
hallelujah and another answer is that if both parties they are born again they are in the Lord that it will be a kind of a trial that the devil wants to use the husband for the wife so the wife has to take his ground and also go on her knees and pray fervently so that God will touch the heart of the husband because there is an example that mommy just cited that there is a couple like that also that the husband said he wants to be seeing the wife wearing trousers because he doesn't want to be looking at other women with trousers outside and the woman went on her knees and prayed and the Lord touched the heart of the man he was the one that also said that I don't want you to put on trousers again
amen if you will allow me to contribute my own bit how can a family live by God's standard? Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank God for the opportunity God has given us this assembly. Any church. No matter how large. Global, worldwide, universal, whatever they may call that church. No matter the population, it may be they might be boasting of the larger population in the world. If they don't have time for the word of God like this, I don't know if anybody can ever make heaven out of them. I know what I'm saying. Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Millions or billions. Ti o ba si akoko fun oro Olorun bi eleyi emi o mo bi enikeni ninu won bo se dorun.
Don't know how they can make heaven if there's no they don't give room for the word of God like this.
Wa.
Kennedy.
Oro Olorun a pe ni mirror awujiji te n fi wo re wi pe ah
the word of God is referred to mirror where we examine ourselves. It is the word of God that made us to know our position in the Lord.
So
there is husband at times. Very early on Sunday morning.
He
said of them to go to church.
Drama orisirisi awon akuran Yoruba te ma mi omoruko te ma npe oni iyawo atoko won ma wo titi le fisu awon omo na won ma rere kile ro ko ma sele si ride le beyen
bo
ti wu kan lowo to bo ti wu kan lola to bo ti wu kan lokiki to kilo sele orun apadi streets
no matter how rich such a family be they are heading to hellfire
gbe mi na boya won We have
match.
Wa.
Nigeria,
Nigeria, pelu Canada. Akan so fun yawo pe ah lo church le ni a fe mo ni to ma defeat Nigeria to Canada.
Just tell the wife they are not going to church today because they want to watch the match and know who is going to win.
Kennedy.
Why?
Toro pe oko yen ko ni Jesus.
Because the husband does not have Jesus.
Oro Olorun.
Does not have the word of God.
Yeah, what pressurize prayer? What then is special prayer? Lady Sunday school today. You may yato. I need to go back with the banyan. To buy the job. I'm a shaking. I'm a go. Oh, the lift. Take back the
The wife cannot force such an husband to come.
So ni igba miran.
At times.
Iyawo o le gba Jesus tokan tokan.
The wife might believe wholeheartedly, accept Jesus wholeheartedly.
Ko kan ba ko oko ma ti interest rara.
And the husband might not be interested.
Ki lo sele?
What will happen?
Afiko be si gbadua, Olorun fun ara e ko gba ko so aye oko e.
Except the wife begins to pray that God should save the husband. Such a family.
There is no way they can ever live by God's standard.
Iru idile be won le gbe lori osun ti Olorun.
Ai bo puro. O si ri awon example to je wi pe oko a setan, oko nsin. Ko to the 6 o'clock, o ti mura fun church. Iyawa so pe wo ma yo mi lenu. Ma wa efo mo, ma se bayi, ma se bayi, ma se bayi. 7,000.
And I've seen a family whereby by 6 a.m. the husband is already set for the church and calling the wife. The wife will say, don't disturb me because I have so many things to do. 7:30, she's still at home. Even if the husband is able to take the grown-up ones to church and now the ones will be able also to carry the baby.
At 10 a.m.
he's still dressing the children.
Will be
such a man drive the wife out? The husband knows that that is the cross he has to bear. Continue to pray for such a wife until the understanding will be open. So many examples to say. Many times there will be problem in a home based on that issue of trousers.
Shugban,
but
o to sele ni wipe to ba ti mo kan to gba,
if you know what you have accepted,
o le tori wipe oko e o fe le sita ko wa wo sokoto ko ma wo won to ti mo otito adua lo ma gba titi Jesu afi gba ko so.
You cannot say because you have known the truth for your husband not to send you house, you now say you want to compromise with him. You need to be praying until the Lord will take control. Concerning jewelries,
the
times, I used to tell the ushers and the workers,
don't send anybody out because of jewelry.
Emma Lenny Kenny Jade Nitori Pay, Yuri Eti Abue or Sean.
And there is a reason.
What's it need?
The only thing you will pay and can't buy she lo jewelry can never be a worker.
The only thing you are told one even will pay anybody that is still using jewelries, you run back could do she share.
Pray the Lord.
Hallelujah.
To quick by me, my wife, to your pay, or call young friend, no man loves him without enter. The master quick, what a little carry, my low, to a batty low, oh, but that's not a yard in here. Oh, the little yen ko so pe o fe pada si soda won bi e a so pe okay titi Jesu a fi gba ko so o de ma fi okan e Olorun ti mo wi pe Olorun ti ri okan e wi pe okan e lodi si sugbon oko e lo n force e so nipa be o ma gbadua titi Olorun a fi fo to lokan tori pe o depend le different situations and therefore tabare ni keni to dede lo jewelry yato si an to ko ti wa bi tele tele. But you must have someone work as come out to ring it. Ki kescona kebesi shake that mobile pajoko be pajok at the upper bed. So Ulua Yosin and Walowo.
Amen.
Kisha yeni con.
Not only that, even for that of jewelry, we are seeing that it's a man that will go and buy the jewelry that say even if it's this little one be putting it on. You cannot say because of that we pack to your mother's house because you don't want to compromise with it. Such a person will have to obey and also be praying until God will take control and touch the heart of that husband.
I don't put it to a man criminal because of pay after
calling
you. Number one. Only pilara physically. Then spiritually too, it's against the will of God. I have to pray with me alone. I have to say it. Bye bye bye. I have to say if I do it alone.
And some other cases, I will say the man that is the one that will brought his go and buy bleaching cream and say the wife should be using it. That want the wife to be fair in color. But the wife is the one that will need to explain to the woman, to the man, that the reason why you cannot use it because physically it's not good to the health, to the body, and spiritually it is against God's will.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
A dupe fun example ti awon baba wa pastor Eliba ketan give lekan nipa ti isomo o ma nfa wahala gan ninu idile sugbon ti eyan ba ti mo otito ko le ko si bo se le ko si pressure en se le poto ki oko e ko gbe agbo wale ko so pe o fe lo tori pe o ti mo implication ni physically nipa tara o ni o ma ni effect agbo miran wa to ba ti mo bayi. One initiate, and I'm telling you the truth. One initiate, or what we're bending it. What is it? You can't office in our boy. To your way, once upon my shake, I don't look at Mother Quay, as I'm going to come, who the most you get about the Leboa. I don't know my way from, my shabby from, my shabba, I'm to be a motor. Never been done, or don't live by like you, Colonel. Chuban, I didn't tell you for 15 years. To be all my year. Show you near. So, Lord, call Jesus, oh, Nishishi.
Amen.
O se pataki ki amo otito oro Olorun. Ya bo se so fun ale kan igba mi na ma wa. You need to seek the mercy of God for counseling. Bi pe bye bye bye. Adetu to fun wa. Loruko Jesu o ni sise.
Amen.
Loruko Jesu o ni sese gbe.
Amen. We will not take wrong step in Jesus' name. As Father is also telling us concerning the area of that of barrenness in the home, that the man has to stand the ground, even the woman also, because at times it might fall to the man's side that they will go out and bring concoction for the wife to drink. This are both the concoction. And it's very dangerous for that woman because some cases they use it to initiate them. So therefore, that woman needs to be careful. You have to stand on what you believe. There is another question here. It says, whenever...
You see, in the book of Colossians 4, verse 6, it says, let your speech be always with grace, seasoned with salt, that ye may know how ye ought to answer every man. When you are being called to do evil, some women, they will flare up. How can I do this? No, over my dead body. I cannot do that. No. Let your word be seasoned with salt. You should know how to talk. And especially women. Proverbs 14. He said, look at it, women. He said, every wise woman builded a house, but the foolish plucketh it down with our hands. So women, we need to wake up. And I'm happy with you today that you are in this church and you are hearing what you are hearing now. So the word of our mouth matters a lot. Even when you are being called to do evil, settle down, talk to this man. And like our daddy in the Lord said, prayerfully, not in the flesh, prayerfully, talk to this man, let him see reasons why you should not do what he is asking you to do. And that's why he said, every wise woman builded a house, and the foolish plucketh it down with her hands. I pray the Lord will continue to build our house, our home for us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Àfikún táwọn bàbá wa tún ṣe náà ni wípé nínú ìwé òwe orí kẹrìnlá ẹsẹ̀ kìíní sọ pé obìnrin rere a máa kọ́ ilé rẹ̀ ṣùgbọ́n aṣíwèrè obìnrin a máa fi ọwọ́ ara rẹ̀ bí wó. Bákan náà nínú ìwé Kólósè orí kẹrin ẹsẹ̀ kẹfà wọn sọ fún pé jẹ́ kí ọ̀rọ̀ yín kí ó dàpọ̀ mọ́ orí ọ̀fẹ́ pé nígbà kí ìgbà kẹpà jùlọ fún àwọn obìnrin tó bá wá sọ pé bóyá láti ṣe ibi láti gbọ̀jẹ̀gẹ́ kì í ṣe pé kí a dẹ̀ dá sí ariwo pẹ̀lú ìbínú ni kí a fi dáhùn pé rárá ṣùgbọ́n pẹ̀lú ọ̀rọ̀ orí ọ̀fẹ́ kí a sì kún fún àdúrà kí a pe ọkùnrin bẹ́ẹ̀ jókòó kí a sì bá a sọ̀rọ̀ pẹ̀lú ọ̀rọ̀ tútù àti nípa kíkún fún àdúrà. There is another question here that says, whenever we are praying, daddy do come and they stop us from praying, what can we do? Wọ́n wí pé nígbàkigbà tí wọ́n bá ń gbàdúrà nínú ilé, ńṣe ni bàbá máa wá, á kàn máa tún máa wá disturb won ma yo won lenu ni di adura pe kini won le se ni ipele yi ibere kan na tu wa. What can be done when daddy is always angry at home? Pe kini won le se ni igba to je pe baba ibinu sha ni ninu ile o kan ma binu ni ibere meje ja fe mu po o si peyo kan o.
Let's answer these two. What can they do when daddy is disturbing them when they are praying at home?
Okay. The person that wrote this question, they said, what can be done when daddy is always angry at home? And the question we are now asking also is that, what causes that man to get angry at home? The person did not include in this question.
No. Let other people.
We want this, our daddies to answer.
This issue has to do with daddies. Daddy.
When they are praying at home,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Trace the fault to the wife. Because the wife has a lot of work to do. He should talk to the man, so that the man will open his mind to her to explain what always causes annoyance.
Oba awon daddy wa so pe ise yi wa lowo mama lati se pe awon ni kon sumo oko won ki won bere lowo won pe kini ohun ti o nfa ibe aye ibinu gan ninu ile ki won je ki okunrin ko tu okan re jade fun won. Hallelujah.
Tori akoko wa,
because of our time,
awon questions mina wa ti a le treat openly, awon kan wa can be handled privately. Iru eni be yen to ba ri ranse Olorun wa cancel e tori pe nkan to le ko ki oko ma binu o po gan egba mi na o le ari elomiran wa to ye pe ile to ye ko toju ti o toju awon kan to ye ki o se boya asiko to ye ko se ko to ye ko so nje ti o so nje nkan to le ko binu po egba mi na ibinu e o le binu lori nkan to to egba mi si be lori nkan ti ko to o depend le kan ko rupe majority okunrin yen ari opolopo to ye pe oko e se muti na so ibe ni yen what do we expect o ma ni suru fun na ni to ba mo nkan to nfa binu yen a wa lo ranse Olorun a wa so fun pe okay ik aso nkan to ma se. So come out with time and really we should attack the local. Then you have one be full of vocal. Okay, daddy, we shall only call Jibo to go mutito or Tinian. Kishaba, Buna, Loma, Munde, I want like a daddy kilo to be in Ugon. Get to the people who shake and buy and be a hand. Abu Kura, come out with time, what we should attack.
Why not to waste our time? Such a woman, that the person that wrote this question should go to the husband and ask why he's always getting angry in the house, and also make possibility, maybe is it what I'm doing or what I'm doing that is causing angry, and such a person will restitute.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Ejo mo fe e ma binu eyin daddy wa mo fe correct wa lori awon kan kan ni tori awon obirin ma nba mi so pe mommy, bo e se ma ba wa so nipa pe ka ma jowo ara wa foko wa to ba ti so po ya yen ta ba ti denu le bayi awon ko wa ma so pe ah mommy ti so be won ma ma pe o ya o ya o ya na le jo mo fi jesu be wa ko ye ko ri be tori awon obirin ma ba mi soro pe mommy awa nikan le ma ba soro e ki ba won ko wa soro be se so yen nu won ma du won ma gun won gan ta ma so pe mommy ti so be to ba de gboro ma lo so fun mommy e ma je ko ri be eje ka ma se nkan gege bi olorun ba se nto wa bo ba se ndari wa mo mo pe nu awon obirin dun be yen. Praise the living Jesus.
To our men, that mommy is advising us that the cause, some women they used to report to mommy that even because they normally God used to use our mommy to address we women, therefore our men are rejoicing over it and saying that good mommy has talked to you, that whenever we are in need you need to be submissive to us, and mommy is now advising our men that they should try and understand with the women also and not otherwise. There is another question here. It's two questions. I will join together. The last One says, is it good for daddy to send mommy away from home? That one apart. But this one has to do with the youth. Say, can God reveal partners to someone without prayer? Maybe revelation, vision, or dreams. That is the two questions. Can God reveal partners to someone without prayer? Maybe revelation or vision or dreams.
Okay, daddy wants to ask.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I think last week, even 2 weeks ago, we dealt with this. Devil can reveal certain things to us. God can reveal. But as a true child of God, when you are of a marriageable age and you go to God in prayer, when he will reveal his own mind unto you concerning the man or concerning the woman you are to marry.
So
that is why we are talking within the context of Christianity. So it's always good to go to God in prayer when it is time for you to marry. I think that one answers the question. Okay.
Is it good for daddy to send mommy away from home?
I think the scripture is clear on this, except that man is not a Christian. If he's a Christian, he will know that it is not good. Matthew 19, explain this to us. Even when they will be using that erroneous doctrine of except for fornication, whereas they misinterpret the Bible to buttress the evil in their act.
We are in the dispensation
of grace, and we are now following the teaching of our Lord Jesus Christ, not Mosaic law. We are not applying Mosaic law now.
That is why Matthew 19:8
he said unto them, that is Jesus Christ talking now, Moses, because of the hardness of your heart, suffer you to put away your wives. But from the beginning, it was not so. And God himself established the institution of marriage. So from the beginning is one man, one wife, till death do them part.
Olorun fura re lo gbe eto igbeyawo kale lati ibere pepe ni ibi ti won ka fun wa en Jesu Kristi go fi di re mule wi pe Olorun fura re lo da eto igbeyawo kale pe okunrin kan obirin kan ni ti won si jo wa titi iku yo fi ya won.
So for a man to say he want to send his wife away is not biblical, is not scriptural.
Fun okunrin lati so pe fe le iyawo re jade ko ba bibeli mu.
The woman you sent out will commit adultery.
You,
man, that is sending away the wife, you have committed adultery. No adulterer, no adulteress will see the kingdom of God. I think we are clear.
Hallelujah.
ntawo mommy wa tun so na lafikun si ibere si o ba ifi won nipa ti oko ati aya lo na ni wipe o sese ki olorun ko fi han fun eyan pe eni bayi lo ma fe laye je pe boya o ti e si lo sinu adura rara won si fi ti oro won won fi se apere.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I think because of our time, we have to stop question here.
Nitori akoko wa, awo menu duro lori
ibere nibi. We are going to pray now.
A fe lo gbadura bayi.
But before we pray,
sugbon ki a so gbadura.
Let's just get these facts.
E je ki a gba awon koko yi.
Our daddy has said, our daddy there said the world is on the women's side alone. But we want to balance it in some area with the men. We want to talk about housework. Briefly, we want to see that the burden is so much for women at home.
While
you take care of the children, take care of cooking, and every other thing at home. But our women, they must be very hard working. And not to be lazy. But our men, our husband, they should also cooperate by helping them at home. It's not that when you start helping your wife at home, people will begin to say, "Ah, she has given you something to eat." Or she has turned you to another thing. No, we need to help one another. And our women too have to appreciate our husband for all they are doing for them. And we shouldn't see it as if it's their duty. Maybe he has been doing it. And any day he fails to do it, then you pick it up with him. That's not the issue. We need to help one another in order to bring everything to come, in order to live at peace with one another. And our husbands too, they should love their wife. If you love your wife, what you feel you cannot do to yourself that will hurt you, you will not do it to your wife. You will see it, she's part of you. So when we begin to consider one another, there will be no problem in our home. And I pray that the Lord will keep our home in Jesus' name. The devil will not pull down our home in the mighty name of Jesus. So we are going to rise up. We are going to begin to pray. You know the area where you yourself have been coming short, you have come short of this word that you had today. Let's begin to talk to God. We need the help of the Holy Spirit to keep our home. And we need to be prayerful. That's why we need to pray this morning. In the name of Jesus. Let's begin to talk to God concerning our homes.
Gbadura so fun Olorun. O mo ohun ti o nla koja ninu idile ti re.
Passing through that is not in accordance with the standard of the word of God. Commit them into the hand of the Lord this morning.
Ohun ti o ba nla koja ninu idile re to je pe ko duro ko ba osun Olorun mu. Fi le Olorun lowo ni owuro ye.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you very much this morning. We are grateful unto you for another opportunity and privilege of talking about what we need as couples, what we need as homes, so that the presence of the living God can always be felt. Father, we thank you. Accept our praises in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray today, every home that is not settled today, the Lord will settle you in Jesus' name. Amen. I pray all what you need spiritually, physically, materially, financially, oh Lord, the Lord will provide and supply in Jesus' name. Amen. As many homes here this morning that have been troubled by the devil, by Satan, I pray today they will start to witness peace and tranquility of the living God in Jesus' Amen. Name. Father, we thank you. Because I know you have answered. Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.